half a bit out there and breathed on it. Norfolk Arena have done their bit and we're away. And ladies and gentlemen, that was the weather report from our BBC correspondent, Mal at Norfolk Arena. He let himself in for that little escort was really quick, and it's 100 horsepower less than everybody else, I think, isn't it?
At least
the only Ford
that was quick.
Where's the end of the line?
Look at them talking amongst each other. I'll sort that. Did you see that? Yeah, but he did that. Yeah, I know, but I love him.
I tell you what, he can sure drive for a retro Ford editor.
He certainly can. Not even a man put pen to paper. He's a pilot.
See, the thing is, they haven't got enough power in that little engine to run the headlights. Did you notice that? It's trying to save a bit of power.
Right, we're just being told from the judges that, fortunately from up here, they have a great viewpoint. There are clearly four tyre lines out on the shell. Ben Morley going completely off track and being thus penalised with a 10-0. So it all to go for. Slightly earlier battle, the Mark II Escort from Ben Morley.
Yeah.
away.
Even like Beyonce's cars were falling.